intruders have entered the Master's domain. Signal the alarms. Fodder. Not even fit to labor in a quarry. Relish these final moments, for soon you will be nothing more than mindless undead.
Soldiers of the Horde, attack!
Your last waking memory will be of agonizing pain.
Please! No more! I can't handle any more of this.
Please, I'll tell you everything.
Why should the Banshee Queen spare your miserable life?
What you seek is in the Master's lair, but you must destroy Tyrannus to gain entry. Now, within the halls of reflection.
We're about to mount an assault on the Scourge Lord's location.
It holds the truth.
Frostborn? The Leech King is never without his blade. If you are lying to me...
I swear it's true! Please, don't kill me!
Worthless gnat. Death is all that awaits you.
No!
Do not think that I shall permit you entry into my master's sanctum so easily. Pursue me if you dare.
A fitting end for a traitor. Come, we must free the slaves and see what is within the Lich King's chamber for ourselves.
Tiny creatures underfeet, you bring Garvras something good to eat. Oh, axe too weak. Garfus make better and crush you.
Wait, wait.
Frost, tired of puny mortals. Now your bones will freeze. Frost, giant underpants, clean, save boss, great shame for free.
Your pursuit shall be in vain, intruders. For the Lich King has placed an army of undead at my command. Behold! Not reach the entrance of my lord's lair. Soldiers, destroy them! Alas, brave, brave adventurers, your meddling has reached its end. Do you hear the clatter of bone and steel coming up the tunnel behind you? That is the sound of your impending demise.
Heroes, we will hold off the undead as long as we can, even to our dying breath. Deal with the Scourge Lord!
Such an amusing gesture from the rabble. When I have finished with you, my master's blade will feast upon your souls. Die! I shall not fail the Lich King. Come and meet your end! Destroy this fool! Rampang! Destroy this fool! Destroy this fool! Rampage! Destroy this fool!
Possible, Rimefang. Warn. I would thought may your blade be true. Brave champions, we owe you our lives, our freedom. Though it be a tiny gesture in the face of this enormous debt, I pledge that from this day forth, all will know of your deeds and the blazing path of light you cut through the shadow of this dark citadel. This day will stand as a testament, not